So, Rhinestone Teddy the fave. On their way. Stepping cleanly, Dakota Dawn. Rhinestone Teddy is back midfield. Barman out quickly, and so's Long Gully Robbie. Long Gully Robbie's going to get over and lead. Gets away by three or four to the back over Barman. Out wider is Emily Storm, and then You Send Me. Next is Woodside King. Rhinestone Teddy's a long way back, and then Sassy Kiss. Leader is Long Gully Robbie. Out a length and a half, Barman, and five away, Dakota Dawn. On the turn, Long Gully Robbie tackled by Barman. Barman runs to the lead and stretches away. Barman goes on to win it well. As second home is Dakota Dawn, and then came Long Gully Robbie from Emily Storm and Rhinestone Teddy. Next is You Send Me from Sassy Kissed and Woodside King. The run here is around 29.90. Karen Widholtz with the winner. Barman had a great beginning, posied up near the speed, and then was too strong racing down the back and has got the prize. Number seven, Barman, Karen Widholtz for the Black Sheep Syndicate, managed by Arme. A Brindle Dog, November 2015, Dynatron, Just Crazy, number seven. Second, going to three, which is Dakota Dawn, Kerry Stagg, a Black Bitch, October 2015, Swift Fancy, Gable the Flash. Eight, Long Gully Robbie, Paula Herndon, a Black Bitch, August 2015, Casey and all Long Gully Libby. And number four, which is Emily Storm, Judy Hurley, a Brindle Dog, December 2015, Noel and Emily Charmer. 7.384 after race number three here at Angle Park.